On today's It Is Written program, the first in a two-part Christmas special, A Joy to the World, featuring Fountain View Academy, their choir, and their orchestra. And Fountain View Academy is a private Christian school in Lillooet, British Columbia. And the students, not only the performers, but also had a very important role behind the scenes in the production. I know you're going to enjoy this concert. It begins right now.
It has stood the test of time. God's book, the Bible, still relevant in today's complex world. It is written, sharing messages of hope around the world.
Repeat the song. Yeah. In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan, earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone.
Till morning.
Well, I'm so glad you were with us this week, and next week we'll have the second part of A Joy to the World. Remember to visit our website, itiswrittencanada.ca, and there will be a link to the Fountain View Academy website, should you be interested in getting more information on that wonderful Christian academy. Well, until next week, remember, it is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God.